you kind of brought this up before the game, but under the circumstances to have come in and played this game?
As a lot of the guys said, we had a professional win. We came in and took care of business and right from the get-go. And looked like we had enough energy, obviously, and played well. And we've been playing well. Hopefully we'll keep it going.
Well, after you had that, those back-to-back Golden State. Denver
that was the big. We talked about it. We talked about it last year. We went into Denver and won that game. So a little bit like this. It's just another game. But for us internally, it's okay, guys. You know, we can do this. It was huge for us.
How much of that is just you guys now know this is how you play. That's what it's going to be, no matter the circumstances.
Right. I think because we've ironed some things out. We've got guys in the right positions, and James is playing phenomenally, but he always has. And you got guys now. PJ comes in. Luke. They're shutting some people down. Defense is really good. You can get better. Clint keeps getting better, keeps playing well. So things are good. We just can't get too happy for all the season. And we'll go on from here.
The defense to start the second half, they shoot like 22% or something in the third. Was it a change or just a lot of talk about it?
It's just being aware of what we want to do and just playing hard. We don't change much.
So that's the starters. That's not no, when you
is.
Come in with the defensive group. That's the starters defending that.
No, it is. And just everybody's doing their job and being in the right spot and they're understanding each other. When we switch, when we don't switch, so things are they're becoming a team. Again, like I said, it's favorable. We just don't want to get too excited. We got another game today. That's where we're going.